There's only but one in paradise, and that's Allah Azawajal. The only La ilaha illallah. Everything else is teaching us to be a nukht. His master is Muhammadun Rasulullah sallam, master of the nukht, in which achieved Abdullah, complete submission. He's the master of the nukht, and that's why he's always in Divinely Presence. When Allah turns him on, he has one face facing the nation at all time, guiding them. Because that hadith is for Prophet ﷺ, that I see with Allah's eyes, I hear with Allah's hearings, I speak with Allah's speaking, my hands, feet, all that hadith, that's Ayatul Kursi. Neither sleep nor slumber overtakes him.